Also, don't be scared if you are 30, 40, 50, or 60 years old. It doesn't really matter because now, in our lives, we are living until a very old age, maybe 100 and more. So, if you are like 50 years old, you're just at half of your life. It is nothing. You have everything to do in your life. So never let the age or the society saying you that it is too late for you, because it is not. Whatever your age, you still have a lot of things to do. But the only thing that is very important too is to take care about your body, because your mind is inside your body. So it's very important for you to eat well and to do sports. That's why I always consider that the body is very important and not just the mind. But remember that whatever your age, you can do everything you want in your life. I mean, almost everything. So don't let your age discourages you to doing some things. Just do the things that you truly want, because it's never too late.